Behold, Grand Minister Shun, supreme ruler of the Gorilla Clan, commander of the troops, most revered.
Can it, Kong? I've sent Tak and his cheese breaths off to fetch supplies.
Of course, sir.
So, upon opening that valve, the lava will flow through that pipe and into the fountain?
That's what Alchemist Tak said.
That filthy rat's up to something. Have them build me a secret cutoff valve. Disguise the handle to look like a gremlin or something. No rats can know of this, you understand?
As you wish. I'll use only gorilla workers, Commander.
Good, good. No stinking rat is gonna make a monkey out of me! Go! Go! Get at it! Soon, I will honor my ancestors with a great victory. This fountain thing better work.
There's that cute little thing my Uncle Tortoise keeps talking about.
What? Cute? Hey, I've swatted down more rats than mosquitoes in the last few days, so shut your trap, flyboy.
I'm sorry.
Now you're talking.
Well, my uncle said you need a lift through the mine canyon to the Forsaken City, and here I am. But it's not that easy. We have to pass every ring on the way. If you miss one, we have to start again. Listen, I can fly to the left and to the right. And I can fly down and up, as easy as that. And most important, you can make me breathe fire. That's very helpful, because the gorillas placed a lot of aerial mines. I also can fly faster if you want. When we are over the Forsaken City, I begin with the nosedive and kick you off at the right moment, so you can land safe in the Forsaken City. Everything clear? Fine. So let's start and begin the journey.
Thank you.
Well, you made it. Now it's time for the nosedive. Fasten your seatbelt, we're heading down.